This video shows how to use the Save to SharePoint feature on your HP Enterprise Flow MFP printer. The Save to SharePoint feature saves scanned documents directly to a Microsoft SharePoint site. Before you begin, the destination folder that the scanned files will be saved to must exist on the SharePoint site, and write access must be enabled to the destination folder. First, make sure the printer has an active network connection. On the printer control panel, touch the network button to display the IP address or hostname. Your control panel might look different, but the steps are the same. Next, open a web browser. In the address line, type the IP address or hostname exactly as it displays on the printer control panel. Press Enter. If the web browser displays a message indicating that accessing the website might not be safe, select the option to continue to the website. Accessing this website will not harm the computer. To enable the Save to SharePoint feature, select the Scan Digital Send tab at the top of the screen. Click Save to SharePoint in the left navigation pane. Select the Enable Save to SharePoint checkbox. Click Add in the Quick Sets region to launch the Quick Set Wizard. Quick Sets are shortcut jobs that are available from the home screen or within the Quick Sets feature on the product control panel. Enter a name for the Quick Set in the Quick Set title field. Select the Button Location drop-down menu and choose whether the Quick Set button should appear on the printer home screen or in the Quick Sets menu. Enter a description for the Quick Set in the Quick Set description field. This description displays with the Quick Set button on the printer control panel. Select a Quick Set Start option. Enter Application. Then user presses Start. The printer opens the scan application for the Quick Set to review or make changes to the settings before pressing Start to begin the job. Or Start instantly upon selection. The job starts instantly when the Quick Set is selected. Click Next. To add the path to the SharePoint folder, click Add. Enter the target path from a browser address field into the SharePoint path field. By default, the printer overwrites an existing file that has the same file name as the new file. Clear the Override Existing Files checkbox so that a new file with the same name as an existing file is given a time date stamp. Open the Authentication Settings drop-down menu and select whether it is necessary to sign into the SharePoint site with credentials or store the credentials within the Quick Set. If entering credentials, click Verify Access to make certain that the path and other information are correct. And then click OK to return to the SharePoint Destination Settings window. Click Next. Configure the Quick Set to send email messages or print a summary page if a job either completes successfully or fails. Open the Condition on which to notify drop-down menu and select a condition. This will send a notification to the email address entered. Open the Method Used to Deliver Notification drop-down menu and select the notification method. Enter an email address to send notifications to if necessary, and then click Next. Note, to use the email notification feature, first configure the email feature on the printer. Select the appropriate options from the Scan Settings region, and then click Next. Select the appropriate option from the File Settings region. Select predefined file name prefixes and suffixes from the drop-down menus. Enter a default file name. Choose the default file format from the Default File Type drop-down menu. Click Update Preview to preview the selected settings. Click Next to see the preview of the Quick Set button as it will appear on the control panel. Click Finish to complete the setup. To scan a document, you can use the ADF or the scanner. Open the printer scanner lid. Place the document face down on the scanner glass. Align the edge of the document with the alignment guide. Close the scanner lid. On the printer control panel, touch Save to SharePoint or touch the Quick Set you just configured to save to a SharePoint. If not already selected, touch the Quick Set from the list on the left to select it. Touch the folder path from the list on the right. Touch the File Type field and select a file type. Touch OK. Touch the File Name field and type a file name. Touch OK. Touch More Options to change default settings if needed. Touch Save to SharePoint at the top of the screen to save the document to a SharePoint. The scanned document has been successfully saved to the SharePoint. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.